Get to that plane as soon as you can. We need you to reach Asteroid M before Magneto does.
Unfortunately, little intelligence exists concerning this mysterious island. For some reason, it doesn't appear on our maps, and we have very good maps. Lots of vegetation and some evidence of military structures, but that's about all.
I have some power to play with.
He's got a welcoming committee.
Gonna have to be a touch and go landing, boys.
Why land at all? It's more fun to jump!
The package has been delivered, Director Fury.
Whoa! I'm stuck!
Hold on. I'm gonna pop you free.
Yeah, just don't tell Johnny about this, huh?
Captain America. Duty comes first. I wasn't expecting so much plant life. Has someone been growing a garden?
This might require some extra muscle power. On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Junk up here. What gives? This place ain't normal.
Those giant eggs?
Someone brought the dinosaurs back?
Best guess is they're from the Savage Land. Why would they be here? Huh.
really built for swimming, Cap.
The water's too fast, even for me. Look for a way across.
Hey, go!
Just in time to see me and my island rise!
He's quite the showman. And he's got a flying island? Is this some sort of Hydra trick?
Like I know. Just hang on!
Captain America. Thing. Charles Xavier sends his regards.
Storm.
Hey, the weather goddess ain't such a bad traitor. Especially for Johnny. Hey! Come back, you fraidy cat!
Quick, we must find a way to follow Magneto.